Actually, I want to be an all-rounder. I like bowling and batting.
He loves the sport. I think he started at almost like 4 years. So, you know, to him, you can't tell him. You can't tell him, do this particular way. But you have to find your way of engaging, talking to him, and you have to treat him, you know, in his way of playing cricket.
My favorite player is Warner. He hits sixes.
He likes to play most of the matches. He doesn't like practice. He likes to play and win. He always wants to win. So I think as a coach or as a father, what needs to be taught is what are the attributes of winning and losing. So he always, whenever he gets out, he never wants to give up. So you make him understand, you know, what is the meaning of failure or losing. Don't have to tell the kids to be star, but let them enjoy the game. First is to enjoy the game. The next is to make them learn the life skills in the sport, what the sports can give to the kids. And from there, if they're good, you encourage them in going forward the sport. And I think the pressure is something one should not put too much pressure, but ensure that they increase their passion for the sport. I think once they increase the passion for the sport, the pressure becomes a pleasure.
I like my daddy as a coach.